This video file was found on the hard drive of a young man named. The file was shown to have been created 1 hour after the assessed time of death of. Detectives and police have stated that the cause behind this is currently unknown. This case is one of many.
Thank you.